An all-star cast of chefs will assemble at the end of the month for a pork feast featuring heritage breed pigs. Koshan 555 is March 15th at Lowe's. But not the store, the hotel, by the way. No. Chef de cuisine, Karen Tomlinson from Corner Tables here with a taste. Welcome.
Hi, thank you.
Well, tell me first, a Koshan 555, what is it?
So Koshan 555 is an amazing national event. Mm-hmm. And the 555 stands for five chefs, five mm-hmm. winemakers, and five heritage breed pork pigs. Okay. And there are a bunch of regional events, and then there's a national one. And basically it's celebrating the relationship between farmers and people like me.
Yeah. So what is it about the heritage breed pigs that kind of makes them so flavorful and that you want them a part of this event?
There's a lot of love and care that's involved in raising these pigs in a way that's different than what you might find in mass production.
Yeah.
And it makes them a really special, beautiful thing. Like everything down to the fat, to the muscle, it's a responsible way of raising pigs and really making our food.
And what an opportunity for people if they want to come eat some food from some of the best chefs around.
And not just food, all sorts of other things.
All sorts, like what?
Libations,
oh,
drinks.
Libations,
yeah.
That's always good. But, that always gets people in the door, doesn't it?
There'll be a lot of fun things, a lot of chefs, and not just the ones competing. Mm-hmm. A lot of people making tasty treats and things to drink, and fun people to visit with too.
All right, let's make some tasty treats of our own.
Yes.
What are you making for us today? That smells amazing already.
Well, it's pork,
which is
so that's
awesome.
Why. But it's this is a confit pork belly. It's been brined and mm-hmm. then cooked in its own fat, essentially.
Okay.
Over
pork belly is really all the rage the last couple of years, isn't it? What is it about that makes it so good? A lot of people cooking with it.
It has different kinds of meat mm-hmm. and beautiful layering of fat.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Doesn't that look good? Oh my gosh, that crust.
And this is healthy. This is diet
sure
food.
Sure, it's healthy.
It's all good for you though.
It is good.
And so I'm going to put this, I'm going to glaze that with a fish sauce caramel.
Okay.
So that's kind of a trick I learned from the Vietnamese tradition, where you caramelize sugar, just granulated sugar, mm-hmm. and then you thin it out with a little bit of fish sauce and rice vinegar. And it makes this really cool combination of sweet and savory, this kind of weird umami.
Yep.
Yeah.
Fish sauce, I just got back from South Korea. Fish sauce
is
huge. But they do a lot of cooking with fish sauce over there.
Mm-hmm.
How about this salad? Can I help you with this?
Yeah, so cabbage has been slightly fermented or marinated.
Oh.
And a little bit of vinegar.
And vinegar,
and
okay.
then that is a combination of basil and mint. You can dump that in there.
All of it or just?
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah, more herbs the better.
Yes.
And then same with those green onions. And then take a couple spoonfuls of the nook cham, which is the fish sauce.
Should
condiment.
I stir it up first to kind of get everything?
Yeah, yeah, you want to get those little pieces of garlic and pepper.
Two, maybe a third?
Yeah,
is that,
yep,
is that
exactly.
fishy enough? Well, there's three. I'm not good with
math. My couple always means like three or four, so
right.
You're right on.
Thank you.
Yeah.
See, Bobby? Shush. Let me mix that up a little bit.
Yep, exactly.
Okay.
And then I have the pork right here bubbling away in this caramel, which I don't want to cook too much or else it will burn.
Mm-hmm. Put this on the plate?
Exactly. Just a nice handful right there.
I didn't wash my hands first, so I'm gonna use a spoon.
Okay.
Right in the center? Should we go in the center with it? Or on the side?
Well, I'm kind of a side plater.
You're a side plater?
Personally, but.
Just like that. All right, 30 seconds left, so I'm gonna dump this on top of here. Should I go all of it?
Let's just do a couple spoons.
Let her do it. They're telling me to let you do it, because I'm apparently doing a horrible job.
Well, that's perfect right there. And I am going to land it.
Right there.
Right there. Put some of these cashews on the side.
Look at that crust. Looks like and a little extra salt.
Maybe some pickled fresnos.
Hey, Koshan 55 is Sunday, March 25th from 4 to 7 at the Lowe's in Minneapolis, the hotel on First Ave. We have a link to the event where you can buy tickets as well as a link to Corner Table and today's recipe on KARE-11.com. You want to eat?
Of course I want to eat.
Let's eat. Karen, thank you.
Thank you.
Great job.